first, some breaking news at the top of our broadcast this evening. A high-speed chase that began in one state has now ended in Lowndes County. The chase ended around 7 tonight. Officials say the chase started in Lamar County, Alabama, and then ended on Highway 12 between Steens and Caledonia. We are told the driver is in custody. No word yet on what led up to the chase. Of course, stay with WTVA 9 News for the very latest.